year it was the Ventoux. The year I've done it, it was L'Isoire, 22 kilometers of climb. Then it was Le Lotaret, 32 kilometers. Yeah. And then we ended after 173 kilometers, we ended with L'Alpe d'Huez.
Wow.
So we're 8,500 people.
Yeah.
It's a real, kind of real.
Ray Lamont did it last year.
It was just fantastic. I wish you guys kind of experienced. You know, you do more cycling than I do. It was just fantastic. In winter it's raining too much and
yeah.
This is why? Okay.
You do group rides, but you don't want to get yourself or anyone else too wet.
Okay. I like it.
So yeah, it prevents the spraying backwards.
Yeah.
So it's more for the person behind you than you.
We're going to put on solar.
Yeah.
My touring bike's the same.
Oh, really? Yeah,
same bags and everything.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, this is still one.
Where do you want?
I've tried them.
Yeah. So, for the first time, I just have to go. I'm like, yeah. I'm going to ride them in the park.